Hello, everyone, and welcome to episode 19 of Let's Play Stardew Valley. This is Christina, aka Imagining Mystic, and in our last episode, we... I don't remember. Oh, there's a storm tomorrow, which means I can actually go upgrade my watering can. Good. I'm gonna just quickly water everything, and then I'll be able to do that. But yeah, I really don't remember what I did last time. Aside from the standard, you know, taking care of crops, I think it was actually a fairly straightforward episode. I don't recall there being any major scenes or anything like that. At least not that I remember. I don't know. When does my brain ever work? That's not what I cared about, but thanks. Okay, let's sell some stuff. Oh, and I also want to make some jam. Now, I know I do have enough... enough copper and money for the watering can upgrade. So we are going to do that for sure. And then I think somebody mentioned that I forgot to put the bait back into the traps after I was done last time, so I'm going to want to go do that too. Oh, here we go. Dear Mystic, here's a recipe for my saloon. I only share this with my good friends. Oh, that means Gus is our friend now. So I guess giving him that birthday present helped. We now have a recipe for salmon dinner. Yum. Hello, my friend. The mountain lake has been kind to me lately. I'd like to share my good fortune with you. Ooh, he gave me a catfish. Thanks, Linus. So Linus is our friend now too, guys. We're making some friends. Excellent. Oh, Lady Shell, you want me to put a chest over there? I'm gonna do that. You keep mentioning it and I keep forgetting. And then I remember and then I forget again. It's just, this is the story of my life. This is my life. This is what happens. Is there anything else that I need here? I'll put the catfish away. I mean, oh wow, that catfish gets a lot of energy. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the cave today though, so it's fine. I'll have to go bring the rusty spur to Gunthergy as well. Yeah, I think that's everything, right? I only need a little bit of wood to make the chest, so maybe I'll take this stuff and clear out some more of my farm today. The other thing I want to start working on is getting a chicken coop. But first, let's make a chest. And put it right here-ish. There we go. And now, actually, let me go get the coal and the ore. And I'll keep the coal and the ore. Oh, and quartz. No, quartz doesn't get processed, does it? I don't remember. Alright, well here, we're just gonna take our ore for now. Gold ore? No, that's topaz. That's gold ore. Okay. And that looks like all the ore from there. No. And then this, and this. And I think that's it. I can't remember if I can process quartz in the forge, or if I need something else. I think it's something else. Okay, I can put one of those back. There we go. Oh, and let's change its color. How about pink? I'll make a pink one. Okay, let's water all the things. I'm gonna super speed through this, and I'll meet you guys back when I'm done. Okay, done watering. Let me just go water the dog, and then we're gonna head over to Clint and hopefully get this watering can upgraded, because gosh darn it, watering all of that is a chore and a half. All right, let's see. By the way, if you hear my kids, I'm actually recording Sunday afternoon. My husband is downstairs watching a movie with them. But I think they're having a conversation about something. So that's what that is, if you do hear them talking. Just trying to get some stuff pre-recorded. Normally I would be recording tomorrow morning when they're at school, but I actually have a dentist appointment, which means I don't get my normal recording time to do that. But that'll be hopefully back to normal next week. Okay, Clint. Clint is this way. Hi. I should probably have talked to her. Oh well, I'll talk to her later. There is another bridge here, right? Yeah, okay. I don't know why I keep forgetting about this. Oh hey, ice cream. I don't really have the money for that right now. Oh, and I have to turn in the, did I put the cog in my chest? Gosh darn it. Upgrade, watering can. Okay. That's taken care of. I don't think the cog is in, oh yes it is, okay. Let's go do that. And donate. Let's go talk to the kids since they're here. Miss Penny says I have to read this book before I can go play. Oh, it's Tuesday. It's not Sunday. Why did I think it was Sunday? What? Giggle. Here. I love presents. Thank you. Okay. I don't know what he wants. I don't want to accidentally give him the wrong thing. Okay. Let me go put the bait in the traps. Oh, hey. Hi. You're all dirty. Well, you're all snooty. Thank you. Okay, I think she liked that. Good. I kind of want to start getting her on my good side, too. I mean, I want to be friends with everybody, so, you know, gifting all the things seems like a wise idea. Okay, yeah, I didn't put the... You guys, I don't know what I would do without my people commenting, because, oh my goodness. Wait, I did... Oh, okay. I don't... All right. This is why I need you guys to comment, because I am a derp. Like, I think somebody recently commented on that, and I haven't actually replied yet. I am way behind on replying to comments, but I'm going to try to do that tomorrow after my dentist appointment. I'm just trying to get back into the swing of things with Twitch, so this past week was a little bit busier than normal, but I will be getting back to replying to comments. Like I said, hopefully tomorrow. Let me go... Okay, so... It's Tuesday. I should probably wait around for Shane. And that way I can give him a gift. Let's chop down some of these weeds. Especially since it doesn't use up any energy. Okay. Oh, hey. Demetrius, how are you? Make sure to water your plants every day. No kidding. Thank you for telling me that. I thought that they would just dry up. Okay, so I think Shane is done with work at 5? I think? Oh, hey, Mayor Lewis. Hi. How did I become the mayor in the first place? It's a long story. Okay, well then. Elliot, wait. I'm encountering some beautiful shells in the front of my house. Good for you. I would imagine the rarer varieties to be quite valuable, probably. The other thing I wanted to do was check and see how much a chicken coop was going to cost. Because I want to start working on getting the animal buildings. Because I do need to start selling eggs and stuff and getting things for my community center. Like I said, I'm only going to just do, like, the minimum amount needed to have the animals. Because I really just, I'm here too late. I really want to just focus on having, like, a winery. All right, so Shane should be just about done with work, I think. He should be. Oh, well, there's Maru, but I missed her. Oh, here he is! Shane! Every time I try something new, it goes horribly wrong. You learn to just stay in a shell. Aw, man. Don't think like that. Have pepper. Wow, Mystic, how'd you know this is my favorite? Oh, new achievement, new friend. What is his heart count up to? 5. I don't think there's a 5 heart event. There is a 6 heart event, though, so I'll be looking into that when the time is right. I do need to continue working on some people. Marnie needs to be worked on, but unfortunately I don't have animals. So I'm gonna have to wait. Okay. All right, who else? I don't really. Oh, here, Penny. Oh, I got rid of the. I already gave people the sweet peas. I know Penny likes sweet peas. Well, you know what? I haven't gone this way yet, so let me see if I can find some sweet peas, although I'll probably miss her by the time I come back. Oh, a spice berry. Wonder who likes those. I'll have to look that up. It's a gold quality spice berry. I know everybody likes sweet peas, which I can't really say I blame them because sweet peas smell really, really nice, but yeah, be nice if I can find more of them. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to have anything to give Penny today. Oh, yeah, sweet pea! Sweet pea! Let me see if Penny's still there. Hurry, bee, run faster. See if I can still give that to her. Starting to get kind of late, but I might be able to give that to her before she leaves. She was still reading that book a few minutes ago. Sam, hello, I will talk to you in a minute. Oh no, she's not there. No! Let me see if I can catch her before she gets back to her house, although I doubt it. Is she here yet? Oh, what do you mean? What are you doing? It's 7:30! Penny, please! It's 7:30! I'm not even that bad. Oh my god. It's 7:30! How? Alright, fine. I'm gonna go back to my house and go to sleep. Penny is definitely worse than me. I thought I had early bedtimes. My god. Okay. All right, here we are. Let's go to sleep. Yes. All right, made a fair amount of money. Ooh, what was that? Oh, that's right, it's stormy day. Well, that's good. It means I don't have to do anything with the plants today. Gonna be clear and sunny. Oh, tomorrow's the luau. Oh, I have peppers, and yeah, I can give a pepper. Okay, spirits are neutral today. Let's pet the doge. All right. Wait, are those done? Oh no. Okay. Anything done? No. Well, I have peppers to put into the. Into the luau pot. Tomorrow, gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. Make sure to bring something good to contribute. Now, I know that my pepper is not a good quality pepper, but it shouldn't suck. I'm not gonna be... It's not like I'm tossing garbage in. Alright. Alright. I'm just gonna go see what I can find then. I'm not gonna be able to... Uh-oh. Am I going to be able to pick up my watering can tomorrow? This might be a problem. I'm not sure. Let's go up here and see if I can gather anything. Kind of forgot about the luau. I should have checked the calendar beforehand. Can I go in this tunnel? Nope. Okay. Well, I could spend the day cleaning out my farm. Start making room for all the other stuff that I want to have. Oh, since I'm here, let me see how much it's going to cost to get a chicken coop. Probably don't have the money yet, but I might. 9 a.m. Okay. I also don't know what I need for it. So I might have to come back. That thunder, though. Pretty sure I don't need anything for the community center right now. I'm here, so let's just take a look. Summer crops. I still need tomatoes, blueberries, and melons. And then I still need quality crops, which... right, so melons, pumpkin, and corn. Hopefully I can get one of those. Hey, Shane! Every day is the same, stocking those horrible shelves, going to the saloon, tossing and turning all night. Shane, I've already given you two gifts. Oh, man. All right, well, let me go back up to Robin's so I can see what I need for a chicken coop. I've already got the silo, so I don't have to worry about that. What I need for the chicken coop. I'm pretty sure I have the money for it. I have to see if I have the right supplies. Construct farm buildings. Coop. Oh my god, I do not have enough gold. Okay, fine. No chicken coop. Well, silo I already have. Yeah, there's really nothing else I can do right now. I need 4,000 gold. Oh, hey, Demetrius. Reading the newspaper. We're insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew Valley. Maybe that's a good thing. Okay. Thanks. Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't mind living in a quiet little town with nobody else around. I think that would be pretty cool. Although then again, everybody knows your business when the town is that little. I don't know if I want that either. Not that I live a scandalous life or anything, but you know. I like to keep myself I like to keep my life private. Okay. Crayfish, broken glasses. You know, I could fish today, actually. I haven't done a lot of fishing in the summer yet. Yeah, why don't I do that? I'm gonna go back to the farm. I'm gonna grab the fishing pole. And then I'll do some fishing because I also think I need some summer fish for the community center. So I'll just go around to the lakes and the rivers and the ocean and see what I can fish up. I'll keep a couple of food type things nearby in case I need to restock my. Wow, grapes give a lot of energy. Problem is, I want to save the grapes for winemaking, so I don't really want to use them. Let's put that away. This away. Take those away. I'll keep the hoe. I'll keep all of those. Put the wood away. I will sell the crayfish, and I just need my fishing pole. At some point, I also need to upgrade my fishing pole. At some point. I don't know how much it costs for that. I mean, I could go check Willie's stock right now, but for now, I'm okay with this. Although I left my bait over there. No. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to check. You know what? I'll check. Worst comes to worst, I can just go back and get the bait or get the bait next time. I mean, a better fishing pole is a better fishing pole. And then we'll just start at the ocean. I actually haven't. Ooh, what's this? Do I need that? Do I need that for the community center? Fish tank. Oh wait, I already did the. Yeah, never mind. Okay. I mean, these will sell, so that's fine. Okay. Let's go talk to Willie, and then I'm gonna start fishing. Oh, never mind, I don't have the money. Okay. Never mind. Let's fish. Ugh. Right, let's see what we can fish. I think this might be the first time I'm fishing in the summer. And it's day 10. GG me. Have I caught a red snapper yet? Do I need a red snapper? That's the pantry. What are we, ocean fish? Aha! I need that. Okay. Excellent. Making progress on that. do a couple more in the ocean, and then I'll switch to the river and the lakes. And then I'll do everything all over again once nighttime comes around. A stick! Whoa, Mr. Fishy. Okay. Red mullet? I don't think I need that. Do I? Be good if I was in the right thing. Nope. I need a tilapia and a tuna still. Oh, wow. Whoa! Oh my god, Mr. Fish. Oh my god. Please. Whoa. Come on, we got this. Oh no, we got this. We got this. We got this. Oh my god, this fish? No! I don't know what the heck that was. Ah! Thunder, please. Thunder, please. This one's not too bad. Yet. Another red mullet. Alright, I'm gonna come back to the ocean at night, see what else I can catch, but I'm gonna go over to the river and see what I can catch there. I wonder what fish that was. Oh, that was lightning, not telling me that the fish was ready. Oh boy, seaweed, or no, green algae. Anytime now. Oh my god. I don't want more glasses. There's always so many glasses. Give me a fish. Finally. Oh boy. This one. This one, though. Make up your mind. Up or down? Up or down? Up or down? Oh, come on. I'm so close. Don't do this to me. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me, fish. Oh, no. I was so close. I was so close. You butt face. What? What? How am I doing so poorly all of a sudden? No! No! Oh, my God. I was so close. That hurts. I hate fishing. I hate fishing so much. It's like a necessary evil right now. Especially if I want to do the community center. Ugh, game. Why you hate me? Think I've already gotten shads? I'm not sure. I have to see. Ugh. That same up and down butt face fish again, I think. No, maybe not. Might be. Feels like it might be. Oh god. No. No! Stop bouncing! Huh! Ooh! A pike! Do I need a pike? Do I need a pike? What is this? River fish? Oh, I do need- nope, I already got a shad. Oh, but I need a catfish! Oh, I should go back and get that catfish then. Let me go do that. I'm sure somebody was yelling at their screen for that. Mystic the catfish! Give the catfish to the community center! I got it. I figured it out. I looked. Okay. And then I'll sell like the shellfish and stuff since I don't need that anymore. The hell? What was that? Nope, I don't want to sell broken glasses. I don't need the red mullets. And I don't need the shads. And I don't think I need the pikes either. I'll keep the pike for now though, just in case. Maybe a tree broke in the lightning? I wonder if that's what happened. Cream, eel, and wallet. Nope. Or wad? I don't know what that was. Okay. Ah! Catfish, where are you? There you are. Well, I guess I can sell the pike then. Because it doesn't look like I can do anything with the pike. Alright, we'll go put these in the community center and then I'll head over to the lake and fish there for a little bit. See if I can get anything else. I'm actually getting close to probably getting nightfish at this point, but that's okay. Yeah. Okay, ocean fish, red snapper, and river catfish. So now all I need is a tiger trout for that particular one. All right, over to the lake, do some more fishing, see if I can get anything else new. Find a good spot. Did not. Whoa, what happened? Alright, come on, give me something I need. That would be nice. Oh, why does the lightning strike every time I'm trying to catch a fish? This is probably another carp. A chub. I don't think I need one of those, but I'll check. Pretty sure I don't. Well, this one's moving a fair bit faster. I wonder what it is. Hey, bullhead. All right, do I need any of these? Oh, well, the only thing I need is a sturgeon. Okay. Now, I'm assuming as far as the eel, I bet you the eel is in the ocean. Let's go back to the ocean. Can't imagine the eel's going to be in the lake. I mean, they do have lake eels, but they're not called eels. They're called lampreys. I don't know. I just remember I had to dissect a lamprey in high school, and it was like the worst experience I ever had in my entire life. All right. Down we go to the ocean. See if I can catch an eel. And then I think I'm gonna be done for the day. Yay, another stick! I'm so glad I found one of those. Come on, Mr. Fishy Fishy Fishy. I am getting tired of fishing today. And... oh well. I wonder if I'll be able to catch anything other than seaweed. We shall see. Come on. This is not panning out like I expected. Nope. Okay, more glasses. I'm done. Alright, let's go sell some of these fish since I don't need all of these. And then I think we're gonna call it a night. I went the wrong way and now I'm stuck in the graveyard. All right. Well, I did a lot of fishing today, so I'm wondering if I'm going to actually level up in fishing. I'll have to see. Okay. Sell, sell, sell. No, wait, I want to keep that. I want to keep that. Alright. I know I can keep the glasses, but eh. Okay, let's go to bed. Alright, guys, this is where we are going to end. So if you enjoyed this episode and you want to see more, please be sure to leave me a like and subscribe if you have not. Yes, I did level up in fishing. Yay! Also, be sure to follow me on Twitter, where I post updates for my YouTube and Twitch channels. You can also follow me on Twitch. I'm back to Twitch streaming. I do not stream typically Sims or Stardew there. It's mostly story-driven RPGs. I'm currently playing Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic and Dishonored. You can also join my Discord server, where I post channel updates and we talk about all sorts of fun stuff there. So yeah, until next time, I hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you later.